has been used many times in the build-up. How are the judges seeing things? Did Joshua win the early rounds? And as Tony was saying, Parker the last couple, or were some of those earlier sessions closer? Could people have Parker in the lead?
Well, we don't know how the judges are seeing this at ringside, but we know what we're seeing. And what we're seeing is Joseph Parker now starting to warm into this fight and start to enjoy himself. Can he keep it up?
Parker, who won the WBO title against Andy Ruiz back in December 2016. Joshua, of course, moving into the world picture with the IBF crown against Charles Martin. You've got Joshua 2-0. But it's pretty subjective, I think.
It is. The early rounds have got to Joshua. A couple of them were close. They could have gone either way. Or indeed been even rounds. But Parker with the last two, as we've just seen there. And if he can keep this momentum going, Joshua needs to really stamp his authority.
Slippery, isn't he, Parker? Cute. Joshua, though, still looking to march him down. Behind that jab. If he has the distance, Joshua, he looks in control, but up close as he tries the uppercut to someplace. But Kevin Barry, absolutely fuming. The referee got in and Joshua threw an uppercut.
Yeah, the referee called break and Joshua throwing a cheeky uppercut in there. Parker not too fazed, just smiling, but I like the work from Parker before that uppercut because he was thrown to the body, up close with the clinch, he was working away.
Giuseppe Quattroni in his 92nd professional bout tonight, the referee, 7th world title run.
Well, this is where Anthony Joshua will be grateful of that. That less weight and the weight is lighter.
Is the referee breaking them too soon, do you think, at times here?
I think he might be, though. The referee's very keen and very eager, and these big lumps come together. Yeah, I mean, every referee's got his different style, and he doesn't like to see them up close. So this is going to be a range fight, which favours Anthony Joshua.
Body shots from Parker again. The referee comes in.
Looking for the right hand counter there, Joshua too cute for it. Josh looking for the right hand for the body, working away, still backing up Joseph Parker, but Joseph Parker quite comfortably coming back with his counter punches.
Good body shot from Parker. Referee again splits them. He's not letting them fight that close. And who does that benefit?
Well, if he's not going to let Parker come close and work away, that benefits Anthony Joshua for sure.